I didn't plan on getting here 30 seconds before I was supposed to play.
I told you that too. Sorry.
All right, well, I'm gonna get started. Guitar sounds good up here. I hear the vocals good. Maybe take the air, should be all right. Might feed back a little bit, I just wanna catch it. All right, you can probably kill that house music too.
Wow, you think so?
I just want to say, first of all, my name is Dave Smith, and I live in Hollywood, California, which sounds weird to say because I didn't always live in Hollywood, California.
Hollywood rules.
Hollywood's all right so far. I've been selling CDs at this shop for many, many years with Mark. I actually never met Mark till tonight, so it's actually kind of an honor and a privilege for me to be here. When I first started selling CDs and doing the Country Rebel stuff that I've done, I was living in Massachusetts. Yeah. And then I made my way to Nashville, Tennessee, where I lived for the last 7 years, and I recorded down there and played a lot of music out there. And now I'm out here in Hollywood, and I haven't played a gig in a little while. And I've known about this place for a long time. I've seen pictures of this place. I've been trying to get a hat off of Mark for about 6 years. And it's really nice to be in here. It's a really great room, and I'm gonna play about 10 songs for you.
Northside and, Hollywood, right?
What's that?
Northside.
Northside?
Northside Hollywood.
Nope. I'm right in the thick of it. So I'm gonna play, I have a lot of songs. I'm gonna play some new songs. I'm gonna play some songs off some of my CDs, and if anybody knows any of the stuff I've done before, I'm happy to take requests if I can remember any of the songs that you wanna hear. The first song I'm going to play is a song I wrote about 10 years ago called Blood Runs Cold. They're all kind of country songs, sad country songs. Everybody likes sad country songs, so that's what I'm going to play.
Please. go.
Hooray! That's some good stuff.
All right, thank you. Nice captive audience. Great stage, man. I'm used to playing in divey honky tonks that smell like stale beer, and they still smoke inside bars in Tennessee, which is weird. So it's all stale smoke smelling and beer smelling, which is kind of cool. You know, if you want that honky tonk vibe. This is a song that I haven't played much live with a band. It's a song I wrote and recorded many years ago called 40 Miles to Go, actually right before I moved down to Nashville, Tennessee. Came I grew up in Massachusetts, and they have this horrible thing in Massachusetts and New England called winter. And it's cold for like 6 months. And this is another song I wrote in the winter when it was cold for 6 months, right before I moved to Tennessee. It's called Dead Man's Town. Tennessee, my life became a country song. My wife left me, true story. Started drinking and fucking other people and just being crazy and moved out and thought maybe we should take some space. So I did the noble thing and got myself an attorney and got divorced. And then actually my dog died. It's all true. And I didn't appreciate the irony of moving to Nashville, Tennessee and watching my life become a country western song. But I guess that's where all the good country western songs come from in Nashville, Tennessee, so I didn't feel so alone in that. And this is a song I wrote called, song's called Bottom. And I lived in this crappy little house after that, right? And from my house, and you'll hear the song, I'm gonna tell you about it, but from my house I could see, I had a great view of the prison. Right over, kind of over yonder was the prison. And next to the prison was the closed down Ford glass plant. Remember when we used to have jobs in America?
Yeah.
We used to build cars, and we used to build a lot of things, actually. And then they sent all those jobs somewhere else. Well, this was the place where, for years, all the glass from Ford automotive cars were made at this plant, and it was right across the street from my house. So I'm going to tell you more about that. Flag song that I used to do. I haven't played in a long time. Let's see if I remember it.
I'm get so scared, I won't let it go. And it's another misconnection, but for grace I can't deny. I'm running down that destination, living hard on borrowed time. You know the streetlights are so cold, and my lonely heart knows that the needle drops and the record spins, and it starts over again. North, south, east, and west, and there's only four directions. Sometimes I can't confess that there's a war inside of me. A million places that I'd rather be, and as I wind on down the road, I get so scared I won't let go.
Y'all can just hang tight. This song is called Looking for Direction. It's another minor chord, dark country song. So, you know, put on a frown, think about all the bad stuff that's happened in your life and just like sit in it.
Around, I lay down these words I found.
I'm gonna do this last song for Mark because I'm pushing it. This song is called Tear It Down. I haven't played it in a long time. And I'm real curious to see how it's gonna go myself. And some CDs for sale, so if you're interested, they're cheap, and if you don't have any money, I'll give it to you, so I'm good like that. Thanks a lot.